Alrighty. So, this is another Walmart. It's a lot further out. But I figured if I'm in the area and I'm out, which I was, might as well hit it. Okay, so here we go. Walk to the end here. Alright, on the back wall, they do have a little bit of beading and whatnot. Little, you know, jewelry doodaddy things. Okay. Let's see. Got different cases. And some cases here. Oh, who knows this? Look at that bad boy. It's on wheels. Oh my goodness. And a bunch of ribbon. Here's more sewing supplies at the end of this aisle. Buttons. Not quite as many as the other store, I don't think. But Velcro, snaps, doodads, safety pins, blah blah blah. Different soldiers. Alright, here we go. This is the end of the yarn. They are $5.97 as well. There's the cotton thread section. They got looms and whatnot. Of course, needles and whatnot. Ew. Yep, their rollbacks are $3.98 as well. Same stuff, dude. Same stuff. Oh, and you know what I forgot about? Like, duh. Happy Lobby is right down the road. So I'm gonna hit that junk too. Yep. Maybe the whole program. I think they're squeezing Red Heart down for this stuff right here. And I just wish I could say I liked it. I like some of the colors. It's just like a total bummer. And I don't know if anybody's doing their job over here, but there's like no clearance stickers, no closeout stickers, no nothing. Diddly squat. Hey. More fabric. And more fabric. So. I think we're done here too.